What's up, guys? Nick here with a brand new episode of Castlevania 4. Yeah, I started off and there's enemies already attacking me. So, let's go. So the things grab me. Alright. Okay, so I got some advice from Mega Gray, which he's on my subscribe list if you want to go find him. Or I can put him in the description below. He told me never pick up the knife. And I picked up the knife and killed the bad guy. I'm guessing later on down the line the knife is terrible. Okay. What does this do? Ah. Nice music though. I can do this! Is it just me? Or does the whip chain from, I'm thinking, Smash Bros. Melee? Sheik has it and it does this. Got it. Oh yeah. Something must be up here. Chicken! Yes! Chicken! At least I have my chicken. Bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum-bum. Nice music. I said that already. Nope. 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 Zombies? Oh, great. This is turning into Call of Duty. Or did Call of Duty turn into this? Stop. No. No. Oh, yeah. Guessing do not fall into the water. Bird? Bird? What is that thing? What is that thing? We're halfway through my health already. To die from birds and whatever these things are. Huh, fuck that. Fell right in the water. Hoppy toads! Get away from a hoppy toad! No! 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 Why are toads attacking me? Let's see what this is. My hearts! Oh, okay. This is muddy water. Hop a toad! Get away from me! Shoot! Please be food. Oh. Even better! A boomerang. Bone boomerang. Bone boomerang!
Keep on boomerang!
Oh shit. Okay, good.
Money!
Ah! Eat this bird! There we go. Here. Really need to quit using that. I might need. Food! Ah! Bum 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 bum. Oh! Da da da! No. 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 Okay. I need to quit doing that. I'm trying to do commentary and it's like, so all I can do is react to the game. Oh no! I found your weakness! Wait, is that the end of the stage? No, okay. Whoa. What was that? What is that thing? I guess that was a mini boss. Ah, pff, oh well. Yep. die or something? What's going on there? So, yeah, Mega Gray said use no knives. So, skip all the knives. What's this?
Chicken!
Fuck.
He's getting handsy!
I'm not going to use any knives in this game, at least from now on. Bum, 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 bum.
Smack you in the face!
Yeah, avoid spikes. Okay. But at least y'all know I'm not, like, perfect this game. Clearly I'm not. I've already died many times in the last episode. Try not to die anymore in this one. Avoid the spikes. At least it doesn't go backwards. I thought it was the end of the... no, no, ow, shit. You watch, I said that. It's not, at least it didn't go backwards. It will go backwards here in a minute, won't it? I like that bone one. That was helpful in the last fight. Ah, this dude. The axe is decent, I guess. Ha! Wee. Okay, enough of that. Wait, something keeps pushing me backwards. Huh. Please don't have a boss battle. Here. What did that do? Alright! Well, I'm doing it by stages. Alright. That was a short episode. I'm doing it by stages. If I can beat a stage, then I'll just do it there. So, thank you all for watching this episode of Castlevania 4. Next episode, we're going to go to stage 3. So, thank you all for watching. Peace out.